same way. The system, the gateway, inflicting the same pain. You're convicted and can't blame. Recondition your brain till you convince you can't change. Understandably wishing family tradition won't land you in a position where you feel in the rain. Lonely without a home, cause now your child's grown. Wearing a milestone like it's the only tie I own. Crying when you're alone, hoping that God forgives you. Wondering if your kids do. No one should have to live through the violence that you've been through. The fight that's still within you. It's time to make things right and free the child that lives in you.
I'm still breathing. I listen to the sounds of a TV. The only thing that really wants to reach me. Daddy, listen. Mommy, please. There must be a better way to raise me. I'm yelling till my ears can't hear me. Into a silence that kills me.
There Billy stands at 20 below, ripping his coat that broke 2 hours ago. Dramatic, I know, but cold leaning. 7-year-olds waiting, takes another look at a picture that lost time painted. Put it away, I can't look at it. The truth stings a little when you look at it. We're creating a mold of bad habits when the teacher got 11-year-olds that blast at him and the world tunes in just this. Listening to every word that he should have heard at age 10. Then daddy wonders where it